It's the end of the day and it's a little bit dim in here. I'm not going to turn on any other lights. This actually has a screen on the window, which means that it's a very buggy place, because really you do not find screens for windows in France. I've only seen a few of them down south here. And this door we don't use because this goes into the owner's house. And this is a troglodyte house. Oh, this stopped. I'm supposed to turn this off. Let's see if I can do this. See, it's always really a challenge when you're when you're in another country. Oh, shit. No, I don't want that. Shit. No. Shit. I don't see how to turn this off. Well, I'm just going to leave it sit until my spouse comes out and see if he can figure this out. The owner is still around. As I was about to say, when you're renting a place in another country or a country that is pretty new to you, I've only been in France for 20 years. Yeah, it seems like a long time. But you have stuff like, you know, really, really old stoves that you have to light with matches, and she does have a microwave. I don't use them. This is the dishwasher. And this is one of those induction heaters. I've seen a couple of people in Thailand use these. Damn. I'd really like to stop this. And I have no idea how to do this. Ugh. I don't know. Oh, terrible. Really terrible. Okay. I don't know. And in here, so you can see the structure of the walls. This is carved in stone. And it's pretty damp in here. It's cold and damp. There's a fireplace here, but it doesn't look like anybody uses it. See, the floor is wet, so it obviously leaks. And let me go upstairs here. Oof. These steps are really hard for me. Pretty wild interior, huh? And I was warned to be very careful and not smash my head on this window. And there's a step here, which is dangerous. There's just a shower and a toilet and a sink. And let's see if I can show you some of the view out of the window. It's very, very pretty. Although I am just exhausted. I'm just so tired. Okay, this is Cotignac, and it's May of 2014. I think it's May 10th. Pretty interesting place. Okay, see you later.